of the residencies, the mentoring opportunities, because sooner or later the funder is going to conclude funding, and we want to be the community to be healthy enough to be able to continue the activities on its own.